There are two things you can always be assured of in winter: wind and cold temperatures. Two things that keep most of us inside. But at Lake Kampeska, near Watertown, these chilly conditions are just right for a real outdoor adventure.
Go when the wind's going, that's kind of how it is.
It's a great sport. It does take a lot of patience. But when everything is working correctly, it's a great, exhilarating sport.
Ice boating is similar to sailboating. For both, the most important thing is to wait for just the right wind. Also, like the keel on a sailboat, runners on an ice boat keep it from sliding sideways across the ice. But that's where the similarities end.
Differences in the speed. For one thing, you can go faster than the wind on an ice boat, or you can on a sailboat. And there's more give to a sailboat because the water will allow the boat to rock. For an ice boat, a gust of wind comes and it just takes you.
Ice boats don't float. But then you can't push a sailboat either.
Then you can also get a long ways out there and get stuck when you have no wind and do a lot of pushing too. There's good exercise in these boats too. It's not always sailing. It's a lot of pushing too.
With the right conditions, ice boats can exceed speeds of 100 miles per hour.
As long as the snow doesn't get too deep, you can't quite cut it. But once you get your momentum up, you can pretty much go in through anything.
It's just kind of a free enjoyment feeling when you're going scooting along. You know, the only noise you hear is the rudders make a little sliding noise on the ice. The rest is just quiet.
You don't have to stop at the gas station with these.